had a viewer like 2 or 3 games ago. Thanks, Don Quixote. There we go. Yeah, I got the trick down. The jump while queuing thing.
Instinct guides my steps.
No idea where Rengar is at the moment. This worded. Wanted to wait. I want to gank with all those minions. Don't worry. Let's keep on farming for a bit. Alright, one more camp, then we're gonna go back. Oh. You didn't go through. Alright, back to base. Okay, Ryze has no TP. Good to know. Ah, let's get boots. And Grump. We may try ganking something. Nice. Nice. Well played, Trundle. Minute tower, awesome. Let's get that for more ganks. Ah, dude, 3 kills. That's not cool. Skull crap, maybe. I'm scared of Rengar now, he can probably one-shot me. 3 kills. Ah! So fucking close. Really gank anything. Need the red smite for Rengar. Otherwise he'll just kill me whenever he sees me. I'll be really careful now. Why the fuck did I- oh, I was on the map with my cursor. Thought he just used ult. Yeah, also ask her why she missed her charm.
An enemy has been slain.
Probably wanna go for Zonias here. Oranga can just kill me with ult. Hey, red as a Turgis or Truss. How do you spell it? Her choice. Nice. Oh, that's down. It's the red. We're still in the game, but it's gonna be hard with that Ariana Rengar combo. Pretty much always gonna be a safe. Whoa. So we should have went ages first. That kill was important, they may get some good tower damage or even a full tower with that. Soon. Fucking hell. The fates. Fucking teleport. Should have waited until I see Rice somewhere. It's still gonna get bonus now. I have like 30 games now without a single key fragment. Team got this. I'm gonna take our red buff. Vision is theirs. Really? Ezreal didn't even try to dodge. I aimed like a little bit behind him because I thought we'd run towards that direction. And I'm fucking boosted this game, what the hell's going on? That spear shouldn't have missed. Didn't see my health bar. That's why. That Rengar is not old and I have my Zhonya's. Golden cat. Ah, I pressed the lead. The thing is, there are buildings sitting around pro games and pros and play Nidalee really, really good. Like, yeah, they have to balance her from her skill ceiling. That's why they do that. It's extremely hard to play perfectly, but if you play her perfectly, she's OP. Like, yeah. That's how it is. Yeah, GG.